sacked Catalonia leader Carles Puigdemont and four associates yesterday turned themselves into Belgian police after Spain issued a warrant for their arrest, said the office of the Brussels prosecutor. Puigdemont is wanted by Madrid for actions related to his push for the region's secession from Spain. Two polls suggested that parties that support independence for Catalonia will take the most seats in the regional election next month, although they may fall just short of a majority needed to revive the secession campaign. Parties that back Catalonia remaining part of Spain would divide seats but garner about 54% of the vote, the polls suggested. Spanish Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy called the December 21 election after firing the previous government and imposing direct rule over the autonomous region following a unilateral declaration of independence by Catalan lawmakers on October 27. Pro-independence parties ERC, PDECat and CUP would take between 66 and 69 seats in the 135-seat parliament, according to the findings of a GAD3 survey. A second poll taken over the same period for the conservative newspaper La Razon echoed the GAD3 survey, showing pro-independence parties would capture the most votes but they would still fall short of a parliamentary majority with 65 seats. Other seats would be generally divided between parties supporting the region continuing to be part of Spain, however the parties are not allied. Voter participation, however, will rise to a record of 83%, the GAD3 poll showed. Catalonia's push for statehood has tipped Spain into its worst political crisis since its return to democracy 4 decades ago as surging pro-secession sentiment in the region has kindled nationalism across the country. Puigdemont traveled to Belgium shortly after Madrid took control and now faces charges of rebellion, sedition, misuse of public funds, disobedience and breach of trust relating to the secessionist campaign. On Saturday, Puigdemont, who PDECat yesterday said would lead the party in the election, called for a united Catalan political front in the face of the elections. On Thursday, 9 members of Puigdemont's sacked cabinet were ordered by Spain's High Court to be held on remand pending an investigation and potential trial. One member of the dismissed cabinet, Santi Vila, was freed after paying bail of €50,000 $58,070 on Friday. The other 8 could remain in custody for up to 4 years. According to the GAB3 survey, 59% of the survey participants believed legal action against Puigdemont was unjustified while 69.3% of them said the jailing of the Catalan politicians would give the independence cause a boost at the ballot box.